There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got divas.
We're in for a good one tonight.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. The damage has been done.
That arm is just getting dissected.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Eyes on the attack now.
Four.
She's starting to take a beating. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Six. Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Hey, I've been known to spend some time outside the ring every now and then in my matches, but hey, she's taking it to a whole new level.
She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll.
She's starting to feel it.
But you certainly cannot count her out yet.
We've got a long way to go, Michael. I fully expect her to bounce back and show us all what she's made of.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
Dodges to the side of that one.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Looks like the strategy here is to take out the legs.
Nicely executed. A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
No! And now looking to put her away.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
Trying to sneak one with the schoolboy. Here's a cover.
Two.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Slowly back to her feet. Oh, reversal. Oh.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
You're not going to win many matches if you can't walk. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
And there's the reversal.
Taken down with a Hurricane Rana. That scissor grab has got to hurt.
That's hurting me just watching it. And it's not even applied to me.
We know what this is.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
She's starting to falter here. Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
Hey, she came to this match knowing it wasn't going to be tiddlywinks.
You can't help but respect her skills, Cole. But for some reason, I just can't get past her inflated sense of self-worth.
Look out!
he's taking some of you.
Don't look now, but we got company.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Going to the top, high risk. Nice move.
But a dangerous move.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
I don't recall the last time I've seen these divas look more focused.
Here comes Naomi.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
Wow. She's showing something different here tonight.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Stay down. Stay down.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. It looks like her back is in bad shape.
One. Two. Nice reversal.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look. Watch out! Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park.
What a counter that was.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
She wants to keep going now. No, wait, nice reversal.
This takes the adage of practice makes perfect and takes it in a completely new direction.
No kidding. Over and over, the same new direction.
Oh, no. We know what this is. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. Nicely done.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
And there's the reversal. What an impact to the midsection. Nice reversal.
Well, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
What a reversal. Oh, and did you hear the impact?
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Tonight.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Can't you do it here?
This may be it. Nice reversal.
Cole, will she win it here?
I don't think so.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
What the? I can't believe what she's getting away with. Come on, ref.
Oh, this is getting out of control.
Whoa, don't get up. Watch out. The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
The first time she's executed that move, she's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. She's on an absolute tear right now.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
Yeah, I'm telling you, that suplex was perfect. Look, Michael, she's looking at me. Don't act like you're not impressed.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
Look out! Stay down! Stay down!
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences. And